you should not go outside. You should not go outside. You must stay at home, stay safe. Children, today let us learn a new topic, children. Are you ready?
Children, open the page number of 27. Watch the text. I am reading the text, children. I am reading the lesson. Listen to me carefully. Keep the finger under the words. You observe how I am reading the text. Okay, children?
Children, look at this reading text. Now, I am reading the lesson, children. You keep the finger on the words. You keep the finger on the words I am reading. Observe how I am reading. You listen to my sound system clearly, children. Pay your attention here. Sidhu is excited. He is going to his uncle's house with his father. They are going to the bus stand in a car. Now they are in a bus.
Children, now I ask a question, give answer to my question. Why do you think Sidhu is excited? Why do you think Sidhu is excited, children? Yeah, very good. Very good, children. He is going to his uncle's house. He can play with puppies and also he can bring a puppy to his house. So he is excited. So he is excited.
Suddenly, the tide bursts. Sidhu is sad. People come out of the bus. Sidhu, how shall we go to Hyderabad, Nana? Sidhu's father, wait and see. Sidhu is impatient.
Children, now answer to my questions. Answer to my questions. We have read the para. What sound did the tire produce? What sound did the tire produce? Yes, anyone can say? Very good. Shh. Very good. Shh. Yes, this sound is made by the tire. Very good, children. Very good. What made Sidhu sad? What made Sidhu sad? Yes, anyone can say answer? What made Sidhu sad? Sidhu was sad because the tire bursts and the bus stopped. What will Sidhu and his father do now? What will Sidhu and his father do now, children? There is no bus. The tire busts. What they do now? Yes, very good. They are searching for other vehicle.
They see a jeep coming. It stops in front of them. Sidhu and his father get into it. But it does not start. Sidhu and his father get down. Sidhu is upset. They see a bus coming in front of them. They get into it. It moves. Sidhu is relieved. Soon, Sidhu sees tall buildings, busy shops, many buses and autos. Sidhu is nervous. Sidhu, Nana, how far is my uncle's house?
Father, not very far.
They reach a few steps to reach his uncle's house. Uncle and aunt greet them and take them inside. There are puppies in a corner. Sidhu runs to them and starts playing with them. Sidhu is very happy. Children, watch and listen my reading once again. I can read once again, children. You keep the finger under the words. And also you observe how I am pronouncing the words, where I am stopping. Okay, children, you observe my sound system. Once again, I am reading the text. Children, look at this reading text. Now, I am reading the lesson, children. You keep the finger on the words. You keep the finger on the words I am reading. Observe how I am reading. You listen to my sound system clearly, children. Pay your attention here. Sidhu is excited. He is going to his uncle's house with his father. They are going to the bus stand in a car. Now they are in a bus. Suddenly, the tide bursts. Sidhu is sad. People come out of the bus. Sidhu, how shall we go to Hyderabad, Nana? Sidhu's father, wait and see. Sidhu is impatient. They see a jeep coming. It stops in front of them. Sidhu and his father get into it. But it does not start. Sidhu and his father get down. Sidhu is upset. They see a bus coming in front of them. They get into it. It moves. Sidhu is relieved. Soon, Sidhu sees tall buildings, busy shops, many buses and autos. Sidhu is nervous.
Sidhu, Nana, how far is my uncle's house?
Father, not very far. They reach a few steps to reach his uncle's house. Uncle and aunt greet them and take them inside. There are puppies in a corner. Sidhu runs to them and starts playing with them. Sidhu is very happy.
Children, we have read the reading text. Now, I would like to ask a few
text, children. Give answer to my questions. How did Sidhu Haini's father reach the bus stop? How did Sidhu Haini's father reach the bus stop? How they reached the bus stop? Yes, can anyone say answer, children? Very good. Sidhu Haini's father reached the bus stop on a bullock cart. You know bullock cart very well. We can see in our villages, bullock cart. Very good, children. Why did the bus stop suddenly? Why did the bus stop suddenly? What is the reason? What is the reason to stop the bus? What is the reason? Yes, can you say the reason for stopping the bus? Yes. Why did the bus stop suddenly? Very good. The tire burst. The tire burst. So the bus stopped. Does the bus stop? There is no air in the tire. So the bus stopped. Very good, children. Very good. Was Sidhu happy? Was Sidhu happy at his uncle's house? Was Sidhu happy? Was he happy at his uncle's house, children? Yes? Very good. He was happy at his uncle's house because he can play with the puppies. There are cute small puppies are there. He can play with them. So he was happy. Will you happy, children, if you go to your relative, your uncle's house or any other relative's house, children? Will you happy or not? Yes. You will be happy because you can play with the small children. Yes, you can play with the kittens, you can play with the puppies there. Yes, you can, you feel happy in your relative's house because that is a new place, you can get enjoy there. Okay, children, now let us do the textual exercises, children. This is about Sidhu, you know, this is about Sidhu's children. Sidhu went to his uncle's house in a cart, and also he traveled by bus. He wanted to travel in jeep also, but it didn't start. Finally, he reached his uncle's house. He felt happy there, children. This is about Sidhu. Now, let us do the textual exercises, children. Children, open the page number 31 and also see the exercise B. See the exercise B, children. Fill in the blanks. Fill in each blank with the right answer from the bracket. Fill each blank with the right answer from the bracket. Yes, in the bracket there are clues are given in the bracket, children. You choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. Okay, children? Now the first question. You see the first question, children. You see the first question. Sidhu and his father reached the bus stand in dash. Sidhu and his father reached the bus stand in dash. A cart or an auto? Which is the correct answer? Between a cart and an auto? Very good. They reached the bus stand on a bullock cart. Very good, children. You write a cart in a blank. A cart. Sidhu and his father reached the bus stand in a cart. second question, children. The passengers were getting into the dabs. Bus or van? Which is given in our lesson, children? Bus or van? The passengers were getting into the bus. We can see the buses in the bus stand, not vans. Okay, children, now the bus is the correct answer. Bus. B-U-S. This is the second answer, children. You write in the blank. Now the third question. Sidhu was dashed to play with the puppies. Sidhu was happy or sad to play with the puppies? Happy or sad, children? Yes, Sidhu was happy to play with the puppies. Happy. Happy. What is the happy? It word of the happy sad. Okay, children. Now let us do the C exercise, children. Look at the blackboard. C exercise. Look at the blackboard, children. Sidhu and his father are standing on the road. There are many vehicles on the road. Name them. One is done for you. Okay, children, you know very well. Sidhu bus. The bus stopped due to tire burst. So they are on the road. They watched. They saw many vehicles on the road, children. They saw many vehicles. Can you guess the vehicles which they see, children? You say the names of the vehicles, children. You guess and say the names of the vehicles which Sidhu and his father saw on the road. Okay, children? You see here, vehicles. Yes, vehicles. Yes. They might have seen a car. Very good. A car. Yes. Jeep. You know very well. Yes, very good. They saw a jeep. Jeep. Very good, children. Next. Yes. Only these two? Yes, there are many vehicles, children, you see. Yes, scooter. Yes. Scooter, yes, autos also. They have seen autos also, very good. And auto. And auto, very good. Bus also, you see very well. Bus. Yes. Lorry also, you know very well. Lorry. Yes. Van, very good. They have seen van also. Van. Yes. Can you give some examples of vehicles? Bus. Yes, bus. A bus. A van. You must write A. A van. A car. A lorry. Children, a lorry. Yes, cycle, you know, bicycle. B-I-C-Y-C-L-E. They might have seen a bicycle. A bicycle. They might have seen a bicycle. A truck. A truck also, you see, a truck. Yeah, you see, a truck. Okay, children, these are some examples for vehicles. You write these names in your exercise. Okay, children? You complete the exercise. You fill the boxes. You fill the boxes with these words. Okay, children? Now let us go for David. Name the vehicles by which Sidhu traveled to reach his uncle's house. Uncle's house. Name the vehicles. You see here, children. Name the vehicles by which Sidhu traveled to reach his uncle's house. Yes. At first he traveled by what is that, children? Very good. A cart. A cart. Sidhu and his father traveled on a cart to the bus stand. Later, he traveled in a bus. He traveled in a bus. Next, jeep. He get into the jeep, but it did not start. A jeep. Yes. At last, they traveled in a bus to reach his uncle's house. A bus. Yes. This bus was stopped due to tire bust. At last, they went in a bus to reach his uncle's house. These are the vehicles. Sidhu and his father traveled to reach uncle's house. Okay, children, this is about D exercise. You must write these vehicles' name in the box which is given under D bit. Okay, children, now let us do E bit.
Children, look at the picture. You write the names of the places. Where do you see those vehicles? Where those vehicles run? Jeep travels on the road. Car travels on the road. Boat travels on the water. Aeroplane travels in the air. You write like this, children.
Children, let us do F bit. You see, F bit, children, let us do F bit. You see this picture, children. What is this? This is a bus. Is it a complicated bus or incomplete bus? Yes. Some parts are missing here, children. Which parts are missing here, children? Very good. There are no tires. Back side. There are no back tires. And also, what is not there? Which parts are missing? You see, children? Yes, lights not here. Very good. Steering not here. Steering, you know, steering.